ಡಯಾಸಿಸ್ ಬಳ್ಳಾರಿ ನಾಲ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಳಗಾಂ ಫ್ಲೋ ಡೌನ್ ದಿಸ್ ನಾಲ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಪಂಪ್ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಪಂಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ದರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಇರಿಗೇಷನ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪಿಕ್ ಅಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಂಪ್ ಇಟ್ we hear from them that it can be as far as 10 to 15 kilometers from this point inland, and these waters are then used to irrigate various crops here. What I see right now, this seems to be water crops. This seems to be mustard. We have also heard of paddy and maize, and we are hoping to find the entrepreneurs who run this irrigation pumps, or is it a farmer who's sharing with other farmers, and we are hoping to interact with farmers and understand their practices and how they use this wastewater as a part of their irrigation, how, what precautions they take to be safe, what it does to fertilizers, how do they make their crop choices, and is there any impact on the market that they cash in on their produce because they use this water. Here's the ingenuity of the informal entrepreneur converts waste into a resource in our country. Pumps running.